I want to give you an update on some breaking news we've been telling you about all night tonight. 71 northbound right there at the Lytle Tunnel just open to traffic. This is a live look from one of our traffic cameras there in the tunnel. A semi-truck flipped inside the tunnel right around 6 o'clock tonight. Crews finally clearing that truck out of the way, as well as diesel fuel and engine oil that had spilled onto the road. There you see it. Cars are now finally making their way through the Lytle Tunnel, 71 northbound.